The snowmobile killed in a crash last weekend in Vilas County has been identified. The Sheriff's Department says 21-year-old Ariana Rumpf of Heartland was driving when she hit a tree on Sunday. It happened on Trail 11 near Arbovita. The crash is still under investigation.